So you just bought an Arduino, you connected the cable, followed all the tutorials on the internet, but your Arduino doesn't work. The first thing you'll probably think of is, But wait, what if I tell you that by following these steps, you can recover your Arduino? That's right, how do I know what to do? Because I destroyed a hell lot of them. So I bought this Arduino, connected it to my laptop, but it doesn't work. No power LED, no RXTX when uploading, nothing. So what to do next? The first thing you should check is the cable, which is the main culprit most of the time. Try replacing it with a new working cable. Second thing you can check is probably the EMS1117 IC. So this IC helps to convert and smoothen up voltage from the DC jack, USB or way in to 5V, which the chip needs to function. You can check the input and output of this terminal with a multimeter to check if it's working. If it's not, you can replace it and then try again. If your Arduino is still not working, you should probably buy a new one because it's too much work and it's not worth it. So if you want to still troubleshoot the Arduino board, we've written a complete blog where we test each component one by one to see what's faulty. The link is in the description, you can check it out. Now that your power LED is on, you need to install the Arduino IDE. So I did that, connected the cable, compiled the code, and then I tried to upload the code, but wrong COM port error. If you get this error, the first thing you should do is go to Tools, Ports and select the correct COM port. Now, how do you know which one is yours? Try connecting and disconnecting the device and check if any new device shows up. If it does, you need to select that and upload the code. If that doesn't work, open the device manager and check if the device shows up. If it does show on the device manager when you connect the USB cable with the Arduino, it means the connection between the Arduino and your port is right. If it has a question mark on its logo, it means that you need to install the USB driver for your device. You can also check if the connection between USB cable and COM port is secured. Try changing the cable too. Try to reset your Arduino by clicking here and also restart your computer once. If the device doesn't show up in the device manager, there's a problem with your USB to serial converter and you need to replace it. Now that I've figured out my COM port error, let's start programming. But wait. So this error typically occurs when the selected board is incorrect or when the board is not properly connected to the computer. Ensure that the correct board is selected in the tools menu and that the board is properly connected to the computer. You can also try changing the processor to Atmega 328P old bootloader from Atmega 328P. Sometimes if the RX or TX LED is blinking and the programmer is still not uploading, you can hold the reset button till compilation and leave it when the uploading starts. But if all of this doesn't work for you, this could be a bootloader problem. Now what is the bootloader? The bootloader is essentially a small piece of software that is burned onto the microcontroller of an Arduino board. It allows you to upload sketches to the board using the USB port without needing an external programmer. If you're having problems with the bootloader on your Arduino board, you should burn the bootloader. Now, what does burning the bootloader mean? It means you need to change the program in the Arduino board, which helps in the upload of the program in the Arduino board. I will check what this is. If you have verified that the problem is with your bootloader, you can try burning a new bootloader onto the board. You will need an external programmer such as another Arduino board or a USB Tiny ISP to burn the bootloader. You can find instructions on how to burn the bootloader in the Arduino IDE under File, Examples, Arduino ISP and Arduino ISP file. This should make your Arduino board work. But if it still doesn't, chances are that you need to throw this Arduino board out. I hope you liked this video. I know I did. Make sure to like and share it with your friends. Let us know in the comment section what you think about it. Share it with your friends. Subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.